taken a bunch more times than I want. We've been working really, really hard trying to outrun strong. We came over here about two or three times this week, just practicing, trying to get better. And I think we hit on some. We've been putting really a lot of hard work, so it's been paying off.
From the tower on the Flow Racing broadcast that your truck was meant for about five laps on the takeoff. Their trucks were strong on the green, but your truck had to come back from the restart, and then when it settled in, that truck was gone.
So yeah, once the pressures got built up, it was good. I still think we could have been a little bit better, but we worked our tails off for this one, so we're going to enjoy it.
Sponsored by
North Industrial, Tobaccoville, Shook Steakhouse. Everybody who helps out. I know I'm probably forgetting some people, but I just want to thank everybody. We can't thank them enough.
Y'all been doing any iRacing lately?
A little bit of iRacing. This has been taking a lot of our time. So.
It's good to be back in a real truck, though, ain't it?
Oh, yeah.